Edge.
Oh, but he's
but
back.
Magnussen is absolutely fighting it back. He picks up the slipstream absolutely beautifully. Hamilton is trying once more to do at turn four what he did to Magnussen at turn five, but they're going to have to go wheel to wheel through turn six here. Hamilton's on the outside. He's half a car length clear of Kevin Magnussen by the time they get to turn.